right, Derby Chaplin Joe, getting ready to call another jam between the Memphis Hustlin' Rollers and the Demolition City Dynamite Dolls from Evansville, Indiana. Hustlin' Rollers on top, 118-48. Right now, only one jammer, New Jersey Turnpike, number 85 for the Hustlin' Rollers. And New Jersey Turnpike going to the penalty box, so... Godzilla will be coming out of the penalty box. Whoa! Godzilla! And Godzilla is our lead jammer! She'll be in pain. Bangs McCoy! Godzilla doing a nice job taking the inside for a grand slam. Making him hurt back on the track for Demolition. And Godzilla calls off the jam. Score now, Hustlin' Rollers 118, Demolition City Dynamite Dolls 53. This next jam will have Abs of Steel. Number 8 for Demolition City. Lil Center number 24 for the Hustlin' Rollers. And Abs of Steel going to the penalty box, so this is a power jam for Memphis. Hustlin' Rollers have La Sucia, Midtown Mauler, Demi-Automatic, and M. Night Choker. And Lil Center through the back for four. Sucia going to the penalty box. And Lil Center through the pack with a grand slam. Shelby in pain and bangs McCoy back on the track for Demolition. And that's a cut there for Lil Center, so. So now Abs of Steel coming back on. 25 seconds remaining in the jam. And Abs of Steel with a grand slam. And jam is called off. On Memphis Roller Derby. Go to MemphisRollerDerby.com. Derby Chat with Joe. Out of here.